Admiral Seabass here. We've just completed the fourth scoring round for Quartermaster General 1914, and the Central Powers have moved way ahead. They're up 40-33 now. And Germany still owns Britain, moving in on Paris. Austrians still holding strong in Italy. Nothing much has changed down here, but anyway, just the Allies can't get anything going, so there's only two more turns left and then the final scoring round, but not looking good for the Allies. Admiral Seabass signing off.